this is not something we expected, you know. All of a sudden, the Taliban took over and we had to get ready to leave the country. We had to, you know, fear for our lives and our kids' lives.
I'm really moved by the resiliency of the human spirit. You know, when you see an individual or a family that has gone through this sort of plight, and then to go through a process of rebuilding themselves in a new place, you really get to see kind of our capacity and our potential as human beings.
And we came here through USCRI, which has been very helpful. And they took care of everything.
The U.S. Committee for Refugees and Immigrants has been welcoming newcomers to Northeast Ohio for more than 100 years. We're the people who pick people up at the airport. We find them housing and we connect them to the most immediate services they need when they start off in a place like Cleveland.
It was not easy, but now we believe that it was the right decision.
We've been really blessed to have a partnership with Community West. We've benefited on numerous levels. They're strong supporters of the Refugee Services Collaborative of Greater Cleveland, which is a model unique to Cleveland, Ohio. And they've been deep supporters of that collaborative and all of its partners.
We feel lucky and we feel happy to be here. I am grateful, yeah.